The story is about a boy. His name is Fred. Fred was interested about pandas, polar bears, leopards and more. He had a poster with sharks, dolphins, wolves and more. He loves animals who live in the sea. Last Saturday, Fred wanted to go to the library town to get a book and a DVD with information about animals. Fred wasn't feeling well. His mother called Aunt Jane. She is a doctor. Aunt Jane come. When Aunt Jane come, Fred started talking about animals. Fred was very curious about animals and clever. As he said, leopards have many spots. Sharks are the most dangerous kind of fish. Octopuses have 8 arms. And dolphins are the cleverest animals in the world. And they are good at bouncing balls on their heads. Fred wasn't very sick. He had red spots on his face, but he hadn't temperature. He must stay in house for a few days. Fred didn't like the medicine, but Aunt Jane tricked him. Aunt Jane asked him a question about the wolves. When Fred starting open his mouth, Aunt Jane put quickly the medicine on his mouth. Fred loves that medicine and he wanted more. Aunt Jane started laughing, but Fred started talking again about animals. All the people in that room say, "Shh, Fred." That is the story. Goodbye. Have a nice day.